Over ceremony took place at the headquarters of the agency in Abuja. While formally welcoming his successor, the outgoing DG introduced him to the management team of the agency and thanked the president for appointing his successor from the agency, which was necessary for smooth takeover and continuity. The new director general, Mohammed Mohammed, solicited the cooperation and support of the management staff and also pledged to dedicate himself to the fulfillment of the agency's mandate.